here. If you weren't here, we would all just be playing to an empty room, pretending we were not normal. And that would just be strange. Then puppets would be magic. Give it up for 303 Vodka and Simon Kressley, your bartender. Also, Parabuilder. They are recording this historical event. You are now a part of history, and there is nothing you can do about it. And that's not a bad thing, it's not a good thing, it's just a thing. And, yeah. Also, any of you writers out there, poets, literary folk, we are putting together a Starwater Wednesdays literary magazine, and we are currently seeking submissions for a publication that's going to be out about a week and a half, debuting at the Speak Your Truth Poetry Jam at Adi Shakti on 63rd Street here in Boulder, Colorado. There's also cash prizes for people for the voices that can let the authentic scratchiness, raw reality be spoken through their being. Yes? Cameras. What? Oh, okay. Well, we're trying to set up the stage.
Yeah.
I'm trying to zoom in on
that. I can do it. Okay. Cool. Yeah. Well, it's Jack Kerouac's Disembodied Poetics. But now I'm a face. Are you a face? I may be some feet, too. Feet that dance. Also, give it up for Starwater. That is the production team, crew, pirate reality that does this every Wednesday. If you're enjoying yourself, be sure to come back. And if you're an artist, talk to us and see how you can plug in. This is a community event that is trying to facilitate talk. Go meet all the other people here. Talk to them. Get to know your fellow artists and thinkers. This is a place to make friends and then go do projects. Like, this is a birthing ground. Yes. Give it up for yourselves. You're wonderful human beings. We're almost ready here. We're almost ready. We have this board right here. We have... Oh, we got power strips. There's a power strip there. And there's a power strip here. How do you power strip? Do you go through a car wash in a bikini? Ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. Hee hee ho ho. Systems. Calculate. Thoughts. Round state. As we plug in, get music going. Yep. Almost there. Settled into our peace.
Thank you.
Check. Check, 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 check. How's it going, 303 Vodka? What's going on, y'all? Check. What's going on, so we're a new and native. This is my fellow cohort, David Devine. How's the sound? Sound out there? Good? Not overwhelming, not overbearing, just right. Rattle the sphincter. Sweet. Well, once again, we're Newman Native. We're going to jam your booties out for a little while here. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, guys.
What's going on? We're Newman Native. Me and this guy have been putting together this music for you guys for about 6 months now. And really, the intention here is to take instruments from around the world and to honor these traditions, honor these humans that have created these ancient instruments through the music that we're creating, and to create the sounds of future humans, to create sounds from both hemispheres, to experiment and see what it would be like if we take sounds from both places of the world and fuse them together. So thanks for coming out, Joe. Hope y'all enjoy it.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
That's right, yeah.
Hey, thanks to Matt and Zoe and all those guys putting this stuff together. I know what goes into putting on events like this, and we really appreciate it, y'all. Thanks. Sweat that, you know, feel free to dance, shake your booty.